Here we are taking a sneak peek at the Bavaria C-45. The keel was just installed, the rudder was just installed. They just stepped the mast, as you can see here, and they're gonna be taking it over to the other Driscoll's boatyard to prep for bottom paint. But now what they're doing is working on the rigging. They're going to install the boom. And once they do that, then they're gonna go ahead and start doing all the wiring, running all of the running rigging, getting the sails installed. But this is a cool process to see it like this. As you can see, there's the head sail where it attaches up to the front of the vessel here, right at the backside of the bowsprit, tack attachment point, tack 4 code 0. The boom itself is quite large. This is a Selden mast, so really nice furling systems, and just a great design with how this is all set up, all the sheets and halyards leading back to the helmsman here. This boat is definitely set up for single-handed use. We also have bow thruster controls here, 2 electric winches off to the starboard side, 2 electric off to port. This transom opens up, and this large swim platform drops down, gaining access to the back of the boat. Here you can see this is the area for a tender. That's a nice setup there. Underneath here is the sink setup. We also have this that opens up, and this is a little poncha Eno grill right there. And then on the forward section is our refrigerator, hot and cold swim step shower here, the electric switch, that's for the transom. This raises and lowers the transom, but a really nice Dometic refrigerator built in right here. So this is a really incredible aft cockpit. As you've seen maybe from the previous video, the sails are down below. This is a really phenomenal layout. Big isotherm fridge, freezer compartments. These are the sails. We have the galley itself set up with the 3 burner stove and oven. Aft cabin. This is great to see. The Fisher Panda generator is located there. Access to the sea strainers is great. Access to the back with all the components. That is a really incredible, you know, sight back there, just because you can actually gain access to all of that equipment. The other components that are opened up, you can see this is the backside of the engine there, generator. And again, as I walk back here, I'm showing you those, you know, components, and this, the accessibility is really impressive. All right, one thing also to notice, it's all flat floor here, so no sills. The head shower compartment is quite nice. Japsco quiet flush electric toilet, walk-in shower compartment there. Again, there's a lot of work that still needs to be done, but this is really one I wanted to show you guys. Look at the install of these keel bolts. Huge backing plates, incredible, you know, keel bolt design there. Grounding strip as well, that's inlaid, but that is an impressive attachment point for the keels. And then coming up forward, here's the master cabin. These are all the cockpit cushions, hanging lockers, lots of storage and drawer space. We also have a full walk-in shower compartment located here, full-length mirror, and then your separate head compartment here with, you know, quite flush electric toilets. This is the base of the compression post. So this is where all the electrical components are going to be ran to. These are all the connections that will be made. And then, again, as you kind of walk up, you can really see just the work in progress.